Got another monster load today. Just about packed to the gills. Maybe could have fit one more unit in there, but that's about it. A couple furnaces in the mix, but a whole bunch of air conditioners and coils. A couple pieces of ductwork sitting on top there. And these two beauties, these are rooftop units, I guess. A little bit different shape than normal. They were thin enough that I could actually get them on my my dolly, but I'm going to be honest, those were a bitch to load in here on a dolly.